Bienvenue à tous ce soir. Nous sommes très heureux de recevoir la chorale et l'orchestre de la Shenandoah Valley Academy. Ils sont en tournée en ce moment. Ils sont à visiter la Suisse, ici la France. Après, ils vont partir demain pour l'Italie. Cette école était fondée en 1908 dans les États-Unis, à Newmarket. Et ils sont ici à faire des tournées. Ils ont fait déjà d'autres tournées dans notre pays de l'Europe. Et cette année, ils ont décidé de venir ici. Nous sommes contents de pouvoir écouter qu'est-ce qu'ils font très bien, que c'est la musique. Le directeur, c'est Daniel Biaggi. Il est un ami, je le connais d'il y a 30 ans. Et aussi, Kelly Wiedemann, qui est la directrice de l'orchestre. Ils ont porté tous les groupes que ce sont des élèves et dans les programmes de musique de cette école, la Shenandoah Valley Academy. Profitez bien et nous laissons le temps maintenant à écouter la musique. Que j'ai oublié. Il va avoir un chapeau à la fin pour, si vous voulez participer, c'est une contribution volontaire pour les aider avec le voyage. OK.
the oceans in his hand, who has numbered every grain of sand, kings and nations tremble at his voice, all creation rises to rejoice.
Come let us adore. Thank you. Thank you so very much. That was actually a piece by a French composer, Joseph Boulogne. So we wanted to play pieces of the countries we were visiting. So first you had a French piece, that was the Symphony 11, number 2, by Joseph Boulogne. And he was actually famous around the time of Mozart, and now is becoming more famous. So that is our tribute to French music. And now, the music of Italy, we're gonna feature our two soloists, Juan on violin and Naya on viola, playing concerto for two cellos, but we will play it on these. So this is the Vivaldi Concerto for Two Cellos. Very exciting piece, hope you enjoy.
beginning with God.
Yeah.
The orchestra will now play two pieces for you. The first is by Brahms, based on a piece by Haydn, so more tribute to our European composers. And the second piece is by Dvorak, his famous Going Home Symphony. We think about, we are far from home right now, but we are also feel like home with you here in this church. And then we think of our home we will one day go to meet our Lord.
Thank you. Bonsoir. That's all my French. So, I will continue in English. It's a privilege to be here. We are happy and excited to be here in France. This is our third day here in France. We arrived actually Wednesday evening. Then Thursday and Friday, we were visiting around this here beautiful place that you have to live. Some of them already asked me if they may come here and stay a little bit longer with you, because it's beautiful. We are thrilled to be here. As it was said at the beginning, we are coming from Virginia in the United States. It's also beautiful in the valley, on the Shenandoah Valley. So if you want to come visit, come join us. And the high school, Shenandoah Valley Academy, we are proud of our music department and what we can do with the students. They have the regular classes all day and also dedicate a lot of time to practice with us. What you see here, this is the select group, orchestra and choir. But we also have a big choir of 80 students. We have another string ensemble, band, humbles, a lot of things so they can dedicate their lives and begin learning many different things about music. And with music, share the hope that we have. So now the next two songs that we are going to do only with the choir. The first one, we will try to do it in Spanish. It was too hard to try to do it in French, so we will try in Spanish. I know some of you here speak Spanish and understand. And the title is Sería Todo Tan Distinto, which means it will be all so different if God is in our hearts. If the love of God is in our hearts, everyone at our side should see it. It's not just something that is to keep inside, or that we say is something that we need to act, that we need to live by. So that's the first song. And the second song that we are doing with the choir is an arrangement of an old spiritual, Soon We Will Be Done. And that's to honor where we come from. You know, in America, in the United States, all the African American living there for many years suffer a lot. And they were singing through their work and through their suffering and everything to try to inspire themselves and have some hope. And that song at some point may be a little bit sad because you say, soon we will be done. We want this to be over. But it all changes if we have a hope for this world to end. So we'll share with you those two songs.
Sería children done with war. Come lift the lonely, come lift up the poor. Done with the hatred and done with war. Come lift the lonely, come lift up the poor. Done with the hatred and done with war. Come lift the lonely, come lift up the poor. Soon we will be done with the troubles of the world. Troubles of the world. Troubles of the world. Soon we will be done with the troubles of the world.
Done with every affliction and this heart full of pain and addiction. Give me a way out, let me stay out. I let go of this prison.
I want to be done with all the divides and drawing of lines to keep us apart. I'm done with the hiding, with the siding. Help us stop fighting, cause it's time for us to be done.
The crumbling house with no foundation. This world is too broken to stay in. Let's set each other free. Love is the key. God, take us home.
Each other we will
offer these hands and feet and be
love and compassion and grace from heaven to earth of thy will be done.
Thank you. We will do the last song of our concert, and we will try a little bit of French, okay? We'll do our best effort, but we want you to join if you know, okay? So we'll do our part, and you try to join us. And we invited two special friends that will help us also with the French, so I asked them to come with us. When we come to the second part that you will hear in French, I'm going to turn around a little bit. And if you know it, you sing with that. Okay? Thank you.
Save us, Lord.
Save us, Lord.
They need us. witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord?
Oh, I'll be a witness for my Lord. 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 There was a man of the Pharisees. His name was Nicodemus, and he didn't believe. The same came to Christ by night, wanted to be taught out of human sight.
Nicodemus was a man who desired to know how a man can be born when he is old.
Christ told Nicodemus as a friend,
man, you must be born again.
He said, marvel not,
and if you want
he
to
was prepared,
believe and be baptized.
Then you'll be a witness for my Lord.
Samson's
strength was never found out till his wife sat upon his knees.
She said,
"Tell me where your strength lies, if you please."
Well, old Samson's wife, she talked so fair.
Samson said,
"Cut off of my hair.
Cut it off.
Shave my head just as clean as your hand, and my strength will come like a natural man."
Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord.
Dear Daniel, Madame, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for this beautiful concert. As you see, it's a great success. You can see how we appreciate your music. And to express our gratitude, I have a gift for you. Normally, the tradition is to offer flowers after a concert, but when you take plane, it's not so practical. Je suis en train d'expliquer qu'après un concert, normalement, on offre des fleurs, mais comme ils vont prendre l'avion, ce ne sera pas très pratique. Alors, à la place, je vais leur offrir, au nom de vous tous et de l'école, un cadeau symbolique qui est du chocolat. Un chocolat Le nom de ce chocolat, vous le connaissez, c'est Merci.
Merci.
Et il y a un petit cœur parce que there is a heart in this chocolate because you stay in our heart for the rest. Thank you for you. And for all the team, we could share this for all of one. Thank you. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Et un succès. Merci. Et vous pouvez revenir quand vous voulez. You could come back when you want.